iyamọ nje mekun na nigeria o oloselu wa nji wa lowo wa ko ajoju tun wole si wa lara won tun ko wa leru ati dukia lo ileke mo ja sile mo ja sodo eyin oloselu wa ibi kan na ni o pada ja sinjo kan ni ilu to loba to ni joye lawon ara china n wole mo wa lara na no nji goolu wa wa ni lesa ati nife
Large deposit of gold, mostly in Ife Ijesha axis. Unfortunately, illegal miners, particularly the Chinese, have been taking advantage of the state in this aspect for many years. Their activities have led to environmental degradation, while Oshun River has also been polluted.
Bi awon oloselu wa se nji wa lowo ko awon ara chinese na tun wole si wa lara won gba goolu wa lo kini ireti ojo nla e ati tawon me
teti e sile ko tun gbe sele abami to tun sele ni pinle safara nipa awon china yi ni o
ijoba gbe owo rogurogu kan fun company kan ni china gbe kan ba won sise akanse nla kan allegedly ni o mo gbe pe 50 billion naira ni company buruku iba kowo je o na ba fun efcc chairman ipinle yon na ni 100 million ipe ko fi da oju case yen bole o eyin na e gboro
According to the EFCC, the sum was allegedly offered in a desperate bid to compromise ongoing investigations of a construction company, which was handing contracts awarded by the Zamfara state government between 2012 and 2019.
Mo tin gbo ti pe China fe gba Africa. Se to to ni, abi ro ni, e ja gbo lenu ojogbon, ko ma dabi pe mo wi kotokoto.
Africa is ours, and I want us to guard it with all our life. Because whether we like it or not, we have rogue lions already in Africa. Rogue lions are people that come into the country, they see the continent, they see that there are 1.6 billion people on this continent, and they will harvest us whether we like it or yes. Those particular people are the Asians, particularly the Chinese. Every single now and then, they are doing things every single day to make money, leave this continent every single day. It is also said that in the next 30 years, the population of the world would have increased by 2.5 billion people, and Africa will be responsible to 1.3 billion. Nigeria will increase to 350 million. Now, that is money, that is data. If we don't get ourselves ready to actually control the resources that we have here, we will actually lose it to rogue lions. If you go to different countries in Africa now, the Asians have taken over. What they have done is that they go to countries that are downtrodden and then they fund that country. Yeah. Now what do? They only build infrastructure. They don't invest in your education. When they invest in your infrastructure, they tell you to pay in 20, 30 years. What they know is that they have calculated, they are very good at mathematics. They know that you cannot pay in 30 years. So what they do is that they take the infrastructure and then they put their policemen in that country. So the agreement you sign, when you sign the agreement to take money from China, is that you build a community for them and they now send you in. Now, that contract that they signed, which government signed, especially most African government, there are three things in that contract. It says that it will be built by a Chinese company if you want their money. Number two, all the materials will be brought from China. And number three, their personnel will build it. Any country or any assets that any Chinese company build, watch it. It's all written in Chinese. What does that mean? The maintenance will be done by them. By the time the maintenance is done by them, they are eating your economy forever. They know that your global competitive index report, you don't read it. And I challenge every single one of you to go and read that document, Global Competitive Index Report, 2018-2019. It will shock you about it. Because what they do is that they read that report and they know where your problems are. They fix it. They know that you don't have money to buy generator. They know that you don't have money for fuel. They know that you don't have a lot of money. So what do? You don't have light. They give you rechargeable fan, rechargeable light. They give you all these things. They use your problem and they feed you. How come it is that we have in Nigeria here more Chinese people in different rural areas than we know? Go to Ikono, go to different parts, the hinterland. They know where the gold is in Nigeria. Go to Calabar, the sticks that you have there, the wood now. Deforestation is going out of hand. They have to tell the governor, better stop it or you will lose the whole of Cross River State. They'll remove everything and send it back home. Right now in the whole of Africa, there's something they call it. They go to different countries, specific, and then they get it. So everything they get, all the minerals, go back to China. It's called neo-colonialism. My name is Ubonkinga.